Every parent out there remembers the stress of preparing for your firstborn, and we can only imagine what that must be like for Denver Police Sergeant Tony Lopez Jr. Lopez was shot during a traffic stop in December, and while he recovers, he and his wife are expecting a baby boy soon. That's why interior designer Courtney Robertson came up with an idea to get the whole community involved. She owns Radix Creative, and she worked with Sergeant Lopez's wife, Kristen, to design Baby Antonio's nursery. Now, you can help by buying an item for the nursery. Kristen Lopez told us today the last few months have been overwhelming.
You think about pregnancy and all the stuff that's supposed to go on, and we've really been honestly robbed of all of it, you know, because I never thought at 3 months pregnant that I'd be going through this and have to drop everything and just solely take care of him.
If you want to help out the family, soon to be three of them, you can go to thedenverchannel.com for details on the project.